I'm sure he's in the best hands. I gotta go check on the kids.
Of course. Can you explain to me how they got close enough to shoot at the White House?
AR-50, range of 1,800 feet. Luckily, the windows are bulletproof.
Sir, we have an update on the shooter. His name is Murad Yamadaya.
He's a Chechen national.
Is he in custody?
No, sir, he's dead. Agent Ritter got him before he went down.
And do we know why he did this?
3 minutes before firing on the White House, Yamadaya took to social media, pledged his allegiance to Masheed Nassar.
Oh, my God. Those cars show us they can attack the Capitol, the White House.